If it's a broken heart, then face it.